my thesis when I heard the sirens. I'm sure my father, a Vault-Tec employee, could take us all with him. And we, well, survived. Eventually, the responders formed, and I found out right away. It was so hard. The flood.